Today I've got a quick video to tell you about the brand new remix feature in Adobe Premiere Pro. It has been in beta for a few months, but now in the latest version of Premiere, version 22.2, it has been released to the public. This remix tool allows you to automatically recompose music to any duration in a matter of seconds using AI technology. If you use background music in your videos, you know that they are always too long or too short. Most users would cut the music track like this and then find a right point to glue them together. It often takes a lot of time to find the right point and it may not always sound that good. But that's in the past because now there's the remix tool inside Premiere. Let me show you how it works. Inside Premiere, I've got a couple of clips ready on the timeline for this example, with a total duration of about 1 minute. And below that, I've got the audio track that I want to use, but as you can see, it's about 3 times as long. So to match the length, we need to select the audio track and then move over to the Essential Sound panel. If you can't find this panel, you might need to check if it's activated here inside the window menu. Then back inside the Essential Sound panel, we need to select Music. And in here, we can enable the duration option. And as you can see, Remix is enabled. And now we can manually set the target duration for our music here. Or we could use the new Remix tool, which you can find here underneath the Ripple Edit tool. Then you can move over to the end of the audio track and then use the left mouse button to drag the audio track over to the desired length. And as you can see, Premiere has now automatically shortened and remixed or recomposed the track. Inside the waveform, you can now see these jagged lines, and that's where Premiere has cut the tracks and glued them together. Let's give it a quick playback and see if we can spot some problems. In my opinion, this all sounds really great, even the vocals are remixed perfectly. But in case you do find issues in the remix, then you've got two sliders in the Essential Sound panel to help you fine-tune the remix. The first control slider is the segments slider. If you move this to the right, then Premiere will use more cuts or more segments to make a remix. And if you move it to the left, then Premiere will try to make fewer cuts. And as you can see, this all happens almost instantly. Really impressive stuff that Adobe made here. And then finally, this bottom variations slider control can be used to help Premiere focus on other parts of the music. And this way, you can also create some alternative versions of the remix. And that's basically all you need to know about this new remix function in Adobe Premiere. And now for your entertainment, I will show you the 1 minute clip that I made combined with the remix soundtrack. Have a look and listen if you can find the cuts in the remix. I will show you the timestamps by the end of this video. Let me know in the comments if you are able to hear it.
Try too hard. Tell me what to do, say anything.